Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and if you're new, welcome to Leisure Gaming. As you can see, we're standing next to Best Girl Rania the Witch because we're going to be starting her story questline. And to begin her story questline, the location is here shown on the map, along with the closest fast travel points. Now, I do recommend coming here first before fighting Radahn, because if you did like me and fought Radahn first and then came here, you end up missing some of the story lore. But the path is going to still be the same throughout, and I'm going to be showing that here, along with some other items that you'll pick up along the way. And I'll be leaving it as spoil-free as possible by leaving out the boss fights.
Ah, yes. Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, can be found below, like thee. They are in my service. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Ah, yes. Like thee, heed not. I am sure the other.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. A grand reward, justly procured by any measure. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith, and Lady Rani's war counselor. I welcome one of your caliber. A fellow champion in service of Lady Rani.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Greetings, my fellow. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
was thee, not Blythe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.